If Russia invades, that means tanks or troops crossing the border of Ukraine again. Then there will be no longer a Nord Stream 2. We will bring an end to it.
How will you do that exactly, since the project and control of the project is within Germany's control?
We will, I promise you, we'll be able to do it.